How to scan QR code. Credit, Wikipedia, a QR code is a type of barcode that can store information such as URLs, text, or contact details. You can scan a QR code using your smartphone, tablet, or computer with a camera and a QR code reader app or website. Some devices have a built-in QR code scanner in their camera app, while others require you to download a third-party app or visit a website. Here are some ways to scan a QR code on different devices. Credit, Wikipedia. On an Android phone, you can use the camera from Google app or another QR code scanner app from the Google Play Store. To scan a QR code with the camera from Google app, open the app and tap QR on the bottom right corner. Then, point your camera at the QR code and wait for it to be recognized. A link will appear on the screen that you can tap to open the contents of the QR code. On an iPhone, you can use the built-in camera app or another QR code scanner app from the App Store. To scan a QR code with the camera app, open the app and point your camera at the QR code. A notification will appear on the top of the screen that you can tap to open the contents of the QR code. On a Windows or Mac computer, you can use an online QR code scanner website such as QRStuff or QRScanner.org. To scan a QR code with these websites, you need to have a webcam connected to your computer. Then, visit the website and allow it to access your camera. Point your camera at the QR code and wait for it to be scanned. The website will show you the data from the QR code and let you copy it or open it in another tab. 2. How to turn on the QR code scanner in iOS. To turn on the QR code scanner in iOS, you have two options. You can use the built-in camera app, which can automatically detect and scan QR codes. To do this, you need to enable the scan QR codes feature in the camera settings. Here are the steps. 1. Open the settings app on your iPhone or iPad. 2. Scroll down and tap camera. 3. Enable scan QR codes. From now on, when you point your iPhone camera at a QR code, it will read the code and show you a notification that you can tap to open the contents of the QR code. You can also use the code scanner, which is a dedicated tool for scanning QR codes. To do this, you need to add the code scanner to the control center, which is a menu that you can access by swiping down from the top right corner of your screen. Here are the steps. 1. Open the settings app on your iPhone or iPad. 2. Scroll down and tap control center. 3. Tap customize controls. 4. Look under more controls, and you should see an option for scan QR code. 5. Tap the white plus sign in the green circle to the left. 6. Now you'll see scan QR code under include. From now on, when you open the control center, you'll see a QR code icon that you can tap to launch the code scanner. Then, point your camera at the QR code and wait for it to be scanned.